All right, this is pre-calc practice exam number 3, question 5. Ask to find functions f of x and g of x such that f of gx is equal to the square root of x squared minus 1. Since g of x is the second letter in the composite function, it will be what goes underneath the square root sign, so it's going to be x squared minus 1, leaving f of x to be the square root of x. So when they're composite together, when f of x is a square root of x and g of x is equal to x squared minus 1, then f composite gx is equal to the square root of x squared minus 1. Fairly simple.